Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Divide and Conquer as we are continue as a reunited kingdom. In last episode, we finally took some lands of Mordor. We've taken, Easterners, Gilead. And, we get siege right away, so unfortunately about that, but we are... We are making progress, somewhat. Meanwhile, a secondary army is forming in Tharbet, and will be sent out as soon as possible. We are also moving against Angmar. We are taking Gobadrine, which went rebel after the death of the Rohirrim, and we are knocking on the doors of Khazad-Dûm. I'm gonna keep an eye out on them. If they are weak, we will take them down. We have two sieges to deal with. Captain Bertram. And here we have Captain Shuktruck. We already wither them down a lot. So I think we should start with dealing some damage to them.
Yes, my lord.
We shall engage. We outnumber them, we outmatch them, we really gonna destroy them.
Muster your courage, men! We march into battle!
So this recording has been done the day after previous recording. I had some trouble with my keyboard in last episode. You might or might not have noticed, but I earlier that day I spilled some coffee over it, so it was damaged. So I'm now trying with this new keyboard, let's see how this one is doing. I'm really pleased with the keyboard itself. All of you clumped up together. Right, all of you, let's move it. to... Troops from here. Not much.
Your will, my lord. Yes.
Send them. I would like
my lord.
To have them will, down south.
We can go no further today.
Anything else? There are more troops on them. I'd love to take you in the open field. I don't think I will be able to.
I will only address you in battle. Come and get me, coward.
Alright. I think I should just try to send more troops to support them.
By your command, joining forces. You wish. We'll make camp here.
Shoot. there for now. Here, I want to know what huge army is on the move.
Thank you. Yes. This tower will keep vigil
over the
land.
There's no army over there. I would love to have a spy. Come up first. So I have a spy on both sides, so we can
strike
strike whenever it's necessary. Let's see, anything else?
We must make a stand. We are besieged.
Right, I've just been to the toilet, so I didn't notice all things, but we will see. Rhun rebuilds. Oh, that's not what I'd like to see. Means that Rhun is yet in hands of Mordor. I have a huge army. The army I was expecting. Oh, but this is such a shitty army, holy hell. Yo, look, they are dangerous. We have to watch out for them. But the rest is just pathetic. It's an experienced army, that's true. It's just pathetic. This army is way more dangerous compared to what's now coming towards us. Right. Let's first look at the message. Gundabad merchant. Right. We have this fella over here.
Your orders, my lord.
I had some unassigned place here. Or what I better do is send you to there. And you take up. Oh, are you joking, Angmar? Really?
Your will, my lord.
I'll withdraw.
By your command, lifting the siege. My lord. Your will, my lord. splitting the troops.
My lord.
Yes. We'll make camp here. Order. Emerging army, my lord.
Right.
It will be an honor defeating you.
I don't have any thing to spare. But things being built in Osun. We have Smith. Oh, Willishar is building its roads. I'm very pleased about that. Besides that, not much. Alright. First things first, let's deal with this army, because I am loving this.
Yes, my lord.
As you command.
3,500 men, but they are all crap. Well, let's put it this way, the majority is just crap. But a lot of crap can help you. Here are the old guy. Oh, I can't look at their stats. They're outnumbering us, but only by 700, so it's not that big. Our best troops are not over here. Where are they? I would like to take them out. Oh, they are here. The other ones are here. Yes, two units of Uruks. They are the annoying one of all. Rather try to take down their numbers and then kill them over the 80%. I think that's more worth it. Alright, we do need to wait. Oh, can hurry up something before the until the troops are here, because we need them to be here before we can shoot. Thank you. Right, one of the generals. It's making the way to the enemy general. The other one. All the way moving around. Them, I can see all a guy. Meanwhile, you position over here. Start dealing the. That's all. Stop, general, stop. Right. Don't need the rest. Kill them. You're gonna help. Apparently you should be able to take the other black oak unit on your own, so I will. You try to do some damage to him. it. Thank you. these guys really showed their value. You're joking.
If we continue like this, we will smash the enemy.
Oh. That's good. So we cleared all over here. Almost everything. I think as soon as we hit the run.
The battle is very much in our favor. Victory will be ours.
They are still routing. Right. Think. Get down those numbers. Nine, that should be enough. It will be left dealt with the general.
Only half the enemy force remains.
No, there's... I think there's less than half the enemy left.
Crush them! battle is very much in our favor. Victory will be ours. In our favor, victory will be ours.
I killed more than I like. But we killed over killed almost 90%, so I think it should just be enough to get them out. Though you never know with Mordor, they have such insane healing bonuses, so at least we killed the general. He should be out. They're not coming after us. And if they come, they will certainly die, because there's just nothing left. Got to be joking me, are they now?
This battle is ended, yet there is no victor.
There is a victor. We killed them. 600 kills for the Dunedain Rangers. Holy shit, guys. Come on. 365, 316, 326. A lot of kills for most units. Well done, guys. Well done indeed. Come on, move on. I want an army be gone. Some temple marksman, are you joking? Also take an Eastern Lieutenant. What the hell?
That there, friend. Ships ready. I my ally.
You're serious. Fucking Denethor is alive. You have a hell lot of troops here. Just start attacking you all. Idiot! Take care of Sust. Can't do everything for you, my friend. Can try to take this one.
Have a taste of my blade. I'm gonna stick you.
Turn around. That's just so annoying about Mordor.
Ships ready.
I think it's time to. I'm ready, my troops.
We'll make camp here. Ships ready, my lord.
All right. Don't do it, you asshole. Right, let's do one end turn and then we will end the episode there. Alright, no threats for Mordor this time. It's interesting. I think they kind of scared of what I've done with East Osgiliath. I'm happy to keep East Osgiliath for a while to let culture grow and moving on to the next city. not making any money whatsoever. I don't know what it takes before you can be upgraded. 10, 20, 25. At least a lot of turns though. Alright. That's just to spend you. It's not a few. And I actually really want to go against Ossul because it will free up all these troops. And some I have left over here.
Your will, my lord.
As you wish.
Let's go to the fort for now. Alright. And that's where we going to end today's episode. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If so, please leave a like. If you want to see more, subscribe to the channel. And I hope to see you soon in another video of Divide and Conquer. But until then, goodbye. Start dealing the... Alright, that's all. Stop, general. Right. Don't need the rest. Kill them. You're gonna help. All right. You, I'm gonna send back. Apparently, you should be able to take the other black oak unit on your own. So I will. You. try to do some damage to him. Right. Alright, these guys really showed their value. You're joking.
If we continue like this, we will smash the enemy.
Oh. That's good. So we cleared all over here. Almost everything. I think as soon as we hit the run.
The battle is very much in our favor. Victory will be ours.
They are still routing. Right. Get down those numbers. That should be enough to be left dealt with the general.
Half the enemy force remains.
No, there's, I think there's less than half the enemy left.
Thank you. battle is very much in our favor. Victory will be ours. In our favor, victory will be ours.
I killed more than I like. But we killed over 9. Killed almost 90%, so I think it should just be enough to get them out. Though you never know with Mordor, they have such insane healing bonuses, so at least we killed the general. He should be out. They're not coming after us. And if they come, they will certainly die because there's just nothing left. Got to be joking me, are they now?
This battle is ended, yet there is no victor.
There is a victor. We killed them. 600 kills for the Dunedain Rangers. Holy shit, guys. Come on. 365, 316, 326. A lot of kills for most units. Well done, guys. Well done indeed. Move on. I want that army be gone. Some temple marksman, are you joking? Also taking Eastern Lebanon. What the hell?
Not that bad, friend. Ships ready. I'm my ally.
You're serious. Fucking Denethor is alive. You have a hell lot of troops here. Just start attacking you all. Idiot! Take care of Sust. Can't do everything for you, my friend. Can try to take this one.
Have a taste of my blade. I'm you gonna stick you. Turn around.
That's just so annoying about Mordor.
Ships ready.
I think it's time to. Ready my troops.
We'll make camp here. You'll forget. I must. Ships ready, my lord.
All right. Don't do it, you asshole. Right. Let's do one end turn and then we will end the episode there. Alright, no threats from Mordor this time. It's interesting. I think they kind of scared of what I've done with East Osgiliath. I'm happy to keep East Osgiliath for a while to let culture grow and moving on to the next city. And I actually really want to go against Ostul because it will free up all these troops. And some I have left over here.
Your will, my lord.
As you wish.
Just go to the fort for now. Alright. And that's where we gone to, where we're going to end today's episode. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If so, please leave a like. If you want to see more, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you soon in another video of Divide and Conquer. But until then, goodbye!